Right, in this episode, we're going to talk about something very exciting, which is the Black Mirror. But we don't stop there. There's connections, tons of connections between the old days and the nowadays, and magic and technology, which is pretty far out. These kind of mirrors, the smoked mirrors, black mirrors, they've been used in magic. So this is real stuff, people. This is not a joke. This is not a cartoon. They are used, they've been used. And I heard a lot of people denying it. They were working with magic. They denied that the smoke mirrors were used in magic. Bullocks, of course. All underworld technology. The plastic is made from oil, the electronic pieces from the underground, the minerals and the metals. It's all underworld technology. I want to get high with Snow White. I want to get high. Yeah, with Snow White. Maybe that's what Snow White means. It's huge. Oh, lovely. Yeah, that asshole in the screen there. Shoot him down. It's yourself, you idiot. Ooh. Look at those nails. Yes, we have a computer screen. When you turn the computer screen off, you got a black mirror. It's true. That's right. It's all in one. And there's the apple. Also the apple from the Garden of Eden. One bite and all your dreams will come true. And now I'm thinking only one thing. Have you ever heard of a megabyte, 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 gigabyte? That's right. Hey kids, come here, come here. Wouldn't you like a computer like this? Oh, lovely. Mm-hmm. Snow White, making it short, is double V. It can also mean swallow. Swallow what? Swallow information. Rotten information. Yeah? And if you see, hey, it's a black mirror. Your telephone, your iPad, your viewer screen, a TV. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Which channel on YouTube is the best of them all?
It's true, sirs. Of course.
And these are the real smoked mirrors. Yeah. Black mirror. This is used in magic. Damn right. All dark magic. All black magic. That's it.
I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask.